Hey everybody, I'm here with by myself on Diastaka's Adventures. I made Pruitt's buttermilk pancakes the way that the instructions said, and I added some coloring to make it red for Valentine's Day. So I'm gonna mix this. I just added food coloring. You can add whatever you want so it's red. So I'm going to turn you guys this way. We're going I sprayed the pan already. So we're going to turn on the top of the oven and let it warm up for a minute or so. Try to make these fairly big. So, take her. Might have to reshape a little bit. Sometimes doing it freehand is not the easiest. Alright, there we go. Make it a little bit thicker. There we go. Let's watch it until it gets ready to flip. And we're going to make red heart-shaped pancakes. Still not quite ready. I think it's because I made it a little thicker on the thicker side. Ready to flip it now. Flatten mine a little bit to make sure that it's cooking. Still need a little bit more time. Okay. Here's our Valentine's Day card. Thank you, and remember to follow us to see what we are up to on Dean's Tacos Adventures.